In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all. Dear brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, today, Ash Wednesday, we begin the season of Lent. Dust you are, and unto dust you shall return. These are the words which the priest speaks forth when he adorns our forehead with ashes. And this is the truth of our life, dear brethren, that we came from dust, and to dust we shall return. But this is not the whole truth. The whole truth is that I am the image and likeness of God. I am the breath of God. I am from God, and to God I shall return. My body is from dust, but my soul, my spirit is from above. God loves us and wants our love. This is what we are reflecting upon today, that God loves us and He wants us to love Him. In today's first reading, Joel chapter 2 verses 12 to 13, we see, "You even now, says the Lord, return to me with all your heart, with fasting, with weeping, with mourning. Rend your hearts and not your clothing. Return to the Lord your God, for He is gracious and merciful, slow to anger, abounding in steadfast love, and relents from punishing." So let us not so much focus upon the punitive aspect, upon the mortification aspect, upon the letting go aspect, but let us focus upon the love of God, the love that He has for us, and our duty and responsibility to love Him back. So in the season of Lent, which is known as the wellspring of life, which is known as the springtime of the soul, a time to renew our spirit, to get back to God, let us not be so much lost in the practices such as fasting and abstinence, but use fasting, use abstinence to renew our spirit. Amen.